Good evening. Would everyone please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, my name is Beth Wagesback, and I am the President of the National Honor Society. Welcome to this year's induction, and congratulations to all of our new members. National Honor Society is important to me, because it has given me the opportunity to volunteer with my friends and make a difference in the community. The membership of the William Penn Chapter of the National Honor Society has been earned by the effective demonstration of the four qualities held in high esteem by the society. Four of our members, including myself, will review these qualities for the candidates. Scholarship means a commitment to learning. A student is willing to spend hours in reading and study, knowing the lasting benefits of a cultivated mind. We should continue to learn, even when formal education is ended, for education ends only with life. Knowledge is one great element in life, which leads to the highest success, and it can be acquired in only one way, through diligence and effort. Learning furnishes the lamp by which we read the past and that which illuminates the future. Candidates have the charge to continually expand their world through the opportunities inherent in scholarship.
Leadership. Leadership should exert a wholesome influence on the school. In taking the initiative in class and school activities, the real leader strives to train and aid others to attain the same objective. The price of leadership is sacrifice, the willingness to yield one's personal interest for the interests of others. A leader has self-confidence and will go forward when others hesitate. No matter the power and resources that may exist in a country, they are ineffectual without the guidance of a wise leader. Leadership is always needed. Thus, to lead is an essential charge to each of our members and to the candidates.
Character. Character is the force within each individual which distinguishes that person from others. It gives each one individuality. It is that without which no one can respect oneself, nor hope to attain the respect of others. It is this force of character that guides one through life and once developed, grows steadily. Character is achieved and not received. It is the product of constant action, daily striving to make the right choice. The problem of character is the problem of self-control. We must be in reality what we wish to appear to others. By demonstrating such qualities as reliability, honesty, and sincerity, we may hope to prove by example that we value character.
My office is service. Service can be described in various ways. In the routine of the day's work, many opportunities arise to help others. Willingness to work for the benefit of those in need, without monetary compensation, or without recognition, is the quality we seek in our membership. We are committed to the idea of volunteering our time and abilities to the creation of a better tomorrow.
Thank you.
And now Ms. Barrington will lead the new members to the National Honor Society oath.
Good afternoon, William Penn families and staff. My name is Lisa Brewington, and I am the principal of William Penn High School. It is my distinct pleasure to welcome our new inductees into the National Honor Society at William Penn. As we recognize our students for demonstrating the four values of scholarship, leadership, character, and service, I would also like to acknowledge their dedication and commitment to excellence in representing William Penn High School in this highly esteemed organization. And now for the National Honor Society oath. I pledge myself to uphold the high purpose of the National Honor Society to which I have been selected. I will be true to the principles for which it stands. I will be loyal to my school, and I will maintain and encourage high standards of scholarship, service, leadership, and character. Congratulations to the new members of the William Penn National Honor Society.
Good evening. My name is Patty Busby, and I am the advisor of this great group of students. It is truly a pleasure to be able to work with such a fantastic group of students, and I consider myself very lucky to be in this position. To the veteran members, I ask that you lead by example, as you've been doing all year, and that you encourage our new inductees to become part of this group, not just members. To the newly inducted members, I ask that you commit to this organization and hold your heads up high as part of it. You are definitely deserving of this honor. At this time, our ceremony has come to an end. Thank you all for viewing this evening and have a great night.